Hey guys, and welcome back to another video with Lugalilia. I'm sorry for not uploading a video last week, but I'm still kind of getting used to the whole life as a grown-up with a job and all that, which is also why this week's video is pretty short and not really anything special. I don't have a lot of time when I get back from work before I then have to go to sleep, because I'm spending a lot of time driving back and forth between my home and work. So that means I don't have a lot of time to draw anything or to create a video for you guys. But luckily, me and my boyfriend are talking about moving in the future so that none of us has to spend hours driving back and forth between home and work. So I'm really looking forward to that. As you may already have guessed, I am drawing a Ginny Weasley from Harry Potter, and I'm using a method that I have only used once before, and it's sort of coloring your hand-drawn sketch digitally. And I've seen a lot of other artists do this on Instagram especially, and I think the most known one to do this is Cyrene, who has a lot of followers on Instagram, on YouTube, and I think she's also on Facebook. And if you haven't seen any of her drawings or art, you should definitely go and check her out because she's really cool and amazing. I had a lot of fun creating this drawing, and I was sort of just playing around with it, trying to figure out along the way what I was doing and how I should do it. And first I thought that I wasn't gonna do any line art for the drawing, but it didn't really pop from the page as much as I wanted it to, so I decided to add line art, and it really helped make the drawing pop more, so I'm glad that I did that. I'm not entirely sure that I chose the right color for the line art, but that is just something I should keep in mind for the next time I'm doing this, because this is definitely not the last time that I'm trying to color a sketch that I did in my sketchbook, because I really love how the drawing is a finished piece but not really a finished piece, and that it still has this hand-drawn sketch vibe to it, and I really love it. One thing that I don't love about the drawing though is her right foot, because I couldn't really figure out how to do it when I did the sketch, and I didn't want to completely redo her foot when I colored it in digitally. And I know that I should probably have used a reference photos, but I did the sketch when I was watching TV with my parents and my sister, so I wasn't really thinking about finding a reference photo for the drawing, so that is why the foot looks weird. Before I am saying goodbye to you guys, I just want to let you guys know that we have passed 200 subscribers since my last video, and I'm just really happy about it. It's so cool and it's so amazing, and I really hope that I can keep making videos for you guys that you want to watch. And I really hope you enjoyed watching this video. If you did, please remember that I'm trying to post a new video every week. But if you want to be updated even more, you can go and follow me on Instagram. And until next time, take care and bye bye.